It's been just over 2 years since the miracle on the Hudson emergency landing captivated the nation and the world. The plane, bound for Charlotte on that fateful day, will now be a permanent exhibit in North Carolina this summer. We get more now from NBC's Michelle Franzen.
In a makeshift New Jersey hangar, about 10 miles from the historic Miracle on the Hudson landing, the wreckage of U.S. Airways Flight 1549 sits. A first look at the battered Airbus 320, bearing all the scars from that cold January day when it collided with a flock of geese shortly after takeoff from New York's LaGuardia.
There's some very prominent bird strikes on some of the windows there.
And eerie reminders of the chaotic moments when 155 passengers and crew members rushed to evacuate the cabin.
Most of the people did not use their life vests on the flight. Most people took the seat cushions.
Sean Dorsch is president of the Carolinas Aviation Museum in Charlotte, where Flight 1549 will make its permanent home in the coming months.
I see history. I see who and what we are. I see the best of humanity.
A part of the miracle, Dorsch says, that goes hand in hand with the heroic efforts of pilots Chesley Sully Sullenberger and Jeffrey Skiles.
Not only was Sullenberger able to do a great job flying this airplane, but the airplane held up when it hit the water.
Those wings that buoyed passengers have since been removed, but will soon be reattached.
The museum will reconstruct the plane as it was on the day of the emergency landing. That includes everything inside the cabin, right down to the beverages that were on board.
It's going to be kind of frozen in time, just as it was when it came out of the water.
The majority of survivors that day were from Charlotte, including Pam Siegel, who says she will find comfort in being able to visit the aircraft.
To see my seat again, to look out that window and remember, you know, what I was thinking and what I was experiencing the last time I was there, I think there's very, you know, a huge emotional connection to the aircraft as a passenger.
An emotional connection to this dark cabin and shell of an aircraft still full of life. For today, Michelle Franzen, NBC News, Kearney, New Jersey.